Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Come to Papa. Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next. An additional piece of the map. Well played.
Thank you. box somewhere.
Why are you doing this to me? You, baby. There's no stopping me now. This isn't just light, it's illumination. Go ahead and run. Run home with your tail between your legs. Go cry to mama.
Heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Let's do this with the lights on. Made light. Let's see you primitives do that. This isn't just light, it's illumination. Conjured by the Chosen.
Activated the Kandarian dialogue. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Oh!
Your team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
More of these.
There's a thunder in my loins.
Ugly.
Necronomicon have been added. Steel yourself for battle.
Here!
wind.
Living are one step closer to defeating the dead. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this. Heads up! Look at this. Why are you doing this to me?
Defend the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
Ah!
assume you will manage to close the breach. But if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Game over. Nothing sucks up evil like a good old rift in space and time.